Hey guys, I'm doing a gardening video. I'm propagating some monstera and some devil's ivy, Pothos. I've cut several leaves and I just put them in this jar of water. Today is June 1st. And there's the, let me see, I have like one, two, four cuttings of the monstera, aka Swiss cheese plant. You can see they had a nice little root knob on there. And so I'm gonna see how long it takes to form some nice healthy roots, and I'm gonna have a few new plants, especially with the Pothos. And I'm gonna do an update on the propagated plant that I put the coffee grounds in. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. But these cuttings have some pretty huge leaves on this monstera plant here. And it's some pretty huge leaves on this Pothos devil's ivy plant too. So I'll have a few new plants. I like these plants. I like when they get viney. And so I'll make the Pothos house plants. Well, I guess all of them be house plants, because this monstera, this one came from my house plant. It got too big and leggy, so I cut it. And these are the cuttings. So I just wanted to share this. I'll turn the camera like this so you can see it the long way. Excuse all the junk in the video. But yeah, just sharing a gardening video, propagating monstera and a few Pothos devil's ivy. Bye. Be safe, everyone.